So now, I'd like to bring on his dear lady wife, Susan Tedeschi, please.
Do something wrong.